Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna do an Ulta haul, and I spent way too much. I pretty much got all palettes except for one thing. One, I got Islay, the brush collection and case by Morphe. I love my rose gold. It's the Morphe brushes. It's 6-piece brush collection and case. And it includes a crease fluff brush, deluxe blender brush, oval shadow brush, flat concealer brush, pencil crease brush, and a bent liner brush. This is probably going to be a long ass video. Oh, they feel so nice. They feel really good. The first palette that I got, Makeup Revolution London, the Pro HD Amplified Get Baked. These feel way different from any of the Hush highlighters that, I don't know, it just is so weird. They're a lot like softer. If you have this palette, let me know what you think about it and if you like it. Now I got the Revolution 24K Gold Chocolate Eyeshadow Palette. I was gonna get the Rose Gold, but I didn't really like all the colors in there. And I knew if I got it, then I wasn't gonna use all of it, so why get it? There's no overspray, that's crazy. They're so soft. I'm definitely gonna use that one a lot. The next one is Revolution Golden Sugar 2 Rose Gold. Then I got the Revolution Makeup Blush Palette. They're super soft. And the next one is Revolution Pro HD Powder Contour. And these ain't very pigmented, but I think that's a good thing, just in case, like, if you get a lot on your brush, it won't be so pigmented. The next one is Sophie X by Revolution. Or Sophie X. Not sure how you say that. Flawless 4. I think those were kind of harder than the rest of them, but overall the pigment's good. Saved the best two for last. Murphy 35R. Darker color too. And I say the best for last, and I say it's the best. She is a YouTuber, and some of the colors are really pretty. Her eye color is just like beautiful. I wish I had her eye color. The Jocelyn Hill palette. I don't know about these colors down here if I would even use those. But the sides are in this one too. But besides those, like, I have a use for all those. That blue is very vibrant. That's so cute. She put, "This palette is dedicated to all my loving subscribers." That is so cute. If you have any of these and you like them, comment it down below. And make sure you, if you like this video, to like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye guys.